together, even on their own. Play with the children, kid around. Everybody, that this son wasn't ashamed to walk out the way the world was at a tattoo, or the fat lady with the bare-headed person, or the alligator skin woman that they are. They had so many oddities out there. But that goes, I think, with every carnival all over the world, all over the countries. And a lot of freak of nature were put into it. Years ago, they had geeks. A geek was a person who was an alcoholic on drugs. And they put him in a cage. And he was a wild man. But they stopped him in the cities, and they made the carnival that travel in the countries still had no geeks. And people would come take money to see a man like an animal in a cage. But it wasn't done because it was a playground. You see something for the first time, you were amazed. And you remember, it was part of the slideshow. But today they got so many geeks out there that they're actually running amongst the public. Not the cage where they should be. They're running in the street among us all.